And the head of the BTSU. Regardless of what shady shit they may have been up to, this will have devastating repercussions on the Black Tusk and their operations.